Your personality defines you as an individual. Never let that go.
Okay.
You're right. All of the good memories I've experienced being Aiden.
I have
be
no
lost.
Idea what the
my
fuck just. Oh, I think someone
down.
Signed out of my.
I can't
signed into my account on another
really
Xbox,
I
so I kinda got stuck.
Else. Thank you. Now I've distracted you for long enough. I'll finish up my calculations while you deal with our new friend, Jezebel. Hopefully, she'll be able to grant us access to the Mechanist's facility, and we can put an end to this nonsense once and for all.
Sorry about that.
You certainly know your way around a workbench.
Brotherhood seems to rely real heavily on their chain of command. I wonder how long the links hold.
Interesting. This body you've selected for me isn't quite what I had envisioned, but it will have to suffice.
What kind of body were you expecting?
Considering I look like a junk bot that's been hastily welded together by an amateur, I'd say almost anything else would have been better. However, I suppose I shouldn't be surprised. Given your limited skill set derived from your equally diminished intelligence.
I risked my neck saving you, so a little more gratitude wouldn't hurt.
If the phrase thank you will allow us to get to conclude our bargain more rapidly, then I'm more than happy to utter it aloud on your behalf. Look, it's obvious we don't care for each other's company, which suits me just fine. So, Why don't you ask me everything you wanted to know, and then I'll be on my way.
Tell me everything you know about the Mechanist.
Now there's a fascinating subject. The Mechanist, amazingly adept at programming, a veritable genius with electronics. I'm not surprised you're interested. I've been dutifully carrying out the Mechanist's instructions.
Sorry about that, guys. I accidentally got signed out.
Helping the people of the Commonwealth? You?
Absolutely. It's my primary directive. The Mechanist instructed me to seek out and help the people of the Commonwealth. By my calculations, the easiest way to help a human is simply to destroy it. There's no point in prolonging a laughably fragile life. It's the most efficient way to assist them. Any other effort to help tends to result in numerous complex side effects.
I don't think you understand the definition of help.
Help. To give or provide what is necessary to accomplish a task or to satisfy a need. I'm doing exactly as I was instructed. Assisting a human to the best of my abilities only affords a 25% survival rate. That means there's a 75% chance that despite my efforts, the human I'm assisting will die from something beyond my control. Therefore, it's better to hasten the human's death and put them out of their likely chance of misery than to deplete my limited time. It's actually quite elementary. But given your minimal intellect, I suppose I shouldn't be surprised you don't understand.
Can we stop with the petty bickering and just get to the part where you tell me how to access the Mechanist's facility?
I promised to answer your questions. And unlike humans, I don't have the capacity to lie. It's rather simple, really. In order to gain entry to the Mechanist facility, you're going to need to outfit one of your robots with an MSAT modification. I'll upload the plans to your Pip-Boy device. There. I've fulfilled my portion of our agreement. Perhaps I'll remain here for a while and see how things resolve between yourself and the Mechanist. Purely for my own amusement, of course. I suspect you'll have quite a tale to tell once you return. But then again, I'd be surprised if you ever return at all.
Hey.
What can I do? I trust you've completed your business with Jezebel. I hope she wasn't too difficult.
Is there a chance these robots could be misinterpreting orders?
Yes, I've considered the possibility. The contradictory nature of the Mechanist's broadcasts are troubling. But the truth is, regardless of intent, the Mechanist needs to be stopped. These robots are too much a threat. Were you able to discover how to gain access to the Mechanist?
Think we can trust what Jezebel said? I'm hoping she doesn't have her own interpretation of the word access, too.
We'll soon find out. What did she have to say?
I need to outfit a robot with something called an MSAT. Jezebel gave me the plans.
A custom modification that acts as a key to the Mechanist facility. Very smart. In fact, chances are high the MSAT may be required for multiple access points, like a robot identification card. As for my task, I was able to decrypt the signal with the final radar beacon. The source is coming from a Robco sales and service center, most likely a front for a larger operation. It's time to take the offensive. Have you formulated a plan?
Did you have any ideas?
I am at an impasse. I wish to see the Mechanist endure the same fate as my friends, but I know this to be due to my personality subroutine. When I compartmentalize, I want to know reason and motive before passing judgment. This is why I leave the decision to you. Now, if you're ready, I believe you have an MSAT to install. It's always fascinating watching you create.
Hunting for us while you're at it.
answer for you.
Hey.
Yeah, how can I help?
Are you able to self-destruct?
No, I can't. I'm fairly certain that my original creator had grander plans for me other than...
Oh shit. Thank you.
Incoming robot detected. Opening security. Doors. In security systems. Security offline.
We may have an enemy nearby.
Use this.
Something.
Oh God. Wow.
Oh God.
I think I'm gonna cut off the stream after I'm done beating the mechanist.
This.
I think I might have to lower the difficulty for this. Ah, fuck it. No, I'm gonna keep it on normal.
Thank you.
No! Right, I'm using my AP to run.
Careful, sir. I don't think we're alone.
Great, now where am I supposed to go from here? Figured it might be this way. Finding a lot of ammunition for my, what's it called? Gauss rifle, I think is what it is.
This.
think he's kind of overdoing it with the entrances a little bit.
Robco Sales and Service seems the perfect innocuous place for a military installation.
I think that might be our, like, way out. Whoa, shit! Playing this on normal to prove that I can do it, because people are going to be playing this on normal. Looks like I'm
That's it.
Something. Found them, sir.
Oh, there it is.
Here.
I'm back. Sorry, I had to pause the stream.
Here. Scan this.
Oh, sweet, there's a armory.
Find anything useful?
Yeah, definitely take these.
Yeah.
Whatever. God damn it, man. That was dumb. Why do you have to be so over... make these things so overpowered? Not against the idea of making their games tough. Damn. And the only reason I'm playing on normal is so people who play on normal can get...
Use this.
I'm gonna do that again. To see the different possibilities. Sorry, guys.
Misunderstanding here. Maybe we should talk about this.
The Commonwealth has suffered more than its fair share of injustices because of you. Now you'll face the full might of the Mechanist. My righteous robots will end your tyranny once and for all.
Is it me or does this guy sound... I swear, if this is that one kid from... This has to be related to that... The Mechanist thing in Fallout 3. If it's not, then I am disappointed. Knowing Bethesda's history in games. It's one thing to make the same name as the one guy from the last game, but if you're going to go that far, I'm surprised they haven't gone one step further. They probably are. I just need to kill this guy. Oh, I think I get it now. I have to fight to hold this guy off until all his power is gone.
Thank you.
I will not rest until I see the Commonwealth free of you.
Why are you accusing me of being a bad guy?
You've destroyed my robot allies. They seek to save the people of the Commonwealth, and yet you deliberately...
I'm not a villain. I just want you to hear me out. Face to face.
Very well. I will hear you out. But only for the sake of the Commonwealth. Spark, with me!
Holy shit, it's a girl!
I'll cover you,
Bingo.
Sir.
Holy shit!
Good riddance.
Hey.
Yes?
Ada, are you picking up a signal from any more of the rogue robots?
It's possible. Would you like me to run another scan?
Do you think there are any more out there?
Sadly, the mechanist did not keep very close track of the bots she released into the wild. Good news. I'm not picking up any signals from the mechanist's old robots at this time, but that doesn't mean we've eliminated them all.
Can't believe it's a chick.
I'd advise you to watch your step in the future.
Ada.
You've done it. You stopped the mechanism.
Wow, that was short.
The mechanist is dead. Think that's too harsh a punishment?
It was the right course of action. Given the opportunity, who's to say the past wouldn't repeat itself? It does not bring back my friends. But if not for their deaths, the mechanist may still be alive, posing a threat to the Commonwealth. Had those robots remained unchecked, I'm certain the damage would have been extensive, halting, if not reversing, any progress that has been made here. With this knowledge, I am finally registering feelings of satisfaction and accomplishment. And I have you to thank for it. As a result, I have decided to stay here. There is one remaining matter to consider. The mechanist is defeated. But my radar beacon is still picking up several signals. I fear the Commonwealth is still littered with those rogue robots. Eliminating them would be tying up loose ends, to use a common phrase.
Seriously? How many robots are out there?
The signals suggest quite a few.
Sure.
Good. Signal locked in.
Remember to exercise caution.
Although on the gender thing, way to go for... Then again, that's typical of Bethesda to throw us curveballs. Let's do that, what's it called? Yeah, let's do the Rogue Girl. I want to explore. Whoa, what do we have here? There's a robot building kit. It's a nice short DLC. Then again, it is $10, as I said before. That's if you haven't purchased the season pass, which has been up the price because they're going to add more DLC now. Yeah, and I'm using AP because that's a perk I have in strength. But again, let's take a look at back here. Still can't believe the mechanism. Never mind, I thought it was going to be that one kid from Fallout 3 who liked them and thought they were like superheroes and stuff. If you know the mission I'm talking about.
Security screening
Are you shitting me? I could have used this. Typical of Bethesda. Damn, did my armor get damaged. Talk to this.
Hey.
I'd be happy to help if I can. Let's take a look at what you've got.
Well, let's take a look at some of these, Tektron's gauge, if you remember that, it's a pistol you get from the last game by siding with the mechanist. Spoiler alert. Sorry about that. 25% faster fire rate, and that. Seems pretty good. If you're wondering what I'm eating, if you can hear it, I'm eating some of those heart tarts for the Valentine candy thingies. I'm eating the, what is it, like the sweet tart ones. I have that Tesla rifle. Well, I got a legendary version of it. Look at this robot.
That's it for now. They're gone.
Look alive.
Yes.
Ada, are you picking up a signal from any more of the rogue robots?
I'd be happy to scan for one if you like.
Never mind.
Of course. Just let me know if your curiosity gets the better of you again.
I like Ada. Okay, we're gonna go back to the Red Rocket Station. And we're going to take a look at some of these things that I found. Because I got a lot of shit to drop off. Ooh, that looks pretty cool. Thank you.
Look alive.
Sure. Go ahead and take a look.
Junk some of this, scrap it. Charging shotgun barrel? Let's fix my armor first. Of course I need aluminum. Let's modify our Tesla thing first. Charging lob barrel. Okay, that's pretty freaking cool. But, yeah, well, that was the Automatron DLC, people. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you want more of these types of Twitch stream videos, I'll upload these to YouTube, as I said earlier. If you want any more of these Twitch stream videos, such as that, for the next DLCs, especially since Far Harbor comes in May, and I believe Wasteland Workshop is the next one. I believe that one's like a minor one, just to add a few things like